Freddy managed to come back. Guys, have you ever seen that where an engine will go past you through you the last second if you like, oh, I know it will make it through. Like, you know, really quick. Wow, James pulled it off for the win. I'm glad I made it to the finish line in time.
Is there a final one that you take a trip without the kids? Why is there in a hotel with more kids? Get an Airbnb and get a place to yourself.
Can't you wait? Can't you wait? I'm almost done. Yeah, Salt King's really slow, so he's gonna lose this one. Look at the handle. Jeez, he's like coming out so fast. Oh, look at the hill. Yep. That's why I told you about to make change. The handles are fastest one in the competition. Tomorrow I'm gonna be doing Strawberry on the TV and all the above of other shows, you know, on live and regular video. Oh, there we go. Imagine if Emily catches up. Nope, James wins. Maybe I forgot how quick that was gonna be. And if they get 20 yards, the handle will be kind of quick. Oh boy, this is a really close one. Who's gonna get it? Nope! So handle is, oh my god, yeah. So handle is like the fastest. So handle comes really slow from behind and then comes back really fast at the end. Last time using this layout, and then tomorrow we're switching this up again. The handle comes on to a very slow start and it comes back really fast at the end. So there you go. Yep, just in time. Alright guys, vote on who's gonna be in the comments gonna win. James or Sir Handle. Oh boy. If Sir Handle comes back a full win, I'm gonna be so shocked. Let's just see if Sir Handle will come back really fast. I hope Sir Handle is one of the fastest ones in my competitions this year. Oh boy. Nope, I don't think so. Nope. Oh, but James won.